there is a psychedelic renaissance well underway. Far beyond the turmoil of the 1960s, which banned scientific research on human subjects with psychedelics, researchers at major universities are revisiting the promise of psychedelics to help with a variety of diseases, cluster headaches, cancer, post-traumatic stress syndrome, and are even using psychedelics to understand their role in examining consciousness and examining spirituality. This new science of psychedelics holds the tremendous promise of at last integrating psychedelics into the medical mainstream of American culture.